Developing tonight at 5, a sad story. What may be the world's most famous grizzly bear has been killed in Teton National Park. Grizzly 399 was hit by a car last night near Jackson, Wyoming. She was the oldest known reproducing female grizzly in the Yellowstone ecosystem, delivered 22 cubs over her decades in the park. She had a yearling cub with her just this fall, which has not been seen since 399 was hit, but is not believed to have been involved in that accident. We love our bears.
Yeah, that's sad.